Also tonight, we are taking you inside one of three remaining Frank Lloyd Wright homes in Cincinnati. Now, of course, Frank Lloyd Wright, revered as perhaps the best American architect ever. It is really very rare to get a glimpse inside this particular architectural masterpiece, so enjoy the Boswell House.
On this acreage in Indian Hill, the home practically disappears into the property. It hugs the hillside. It's supposed to. This is one of the hallmarks of architect Frank Lloyd Wright's design.
He felt that it was so important to have buildings that were designed as a part of the landscape.
Wright termed his designs Usonian, and there are specific clues, like the first thing you see when you walk into this L-shaped home. The fireplace.
He considered the hearth to be the center of the home, and the whole room kind of revolves around it.
Stuart Maxwell is an architect, preservationist, and historian. He says construction on the home began in 1957. It was completed in 1961, not long after Wright's death. Yet the home looks almost exactly the same as it did then. Wright designed much of the furniture. He believed in simplicity and natural wood and blurring the lines between indoors and out.
This room really has a panorama of the woodlands.
The living room ceiling is pitched to a pyramid shape. The communal spaces are open and large, but that's in contrast to the very long, very skinny hallway leading to the bedrooms and the bedrooms themselves. They are sparse and small by design.
He felt that bedrooms are just for sleeping and that they should be almost like a cell. Just large enough for a bed, maybe one chair, have all built-ins, a bedside table built-in, dressers built-in.
The dining room walls are adorned with built-in cabinetry, and the table can convert from seating 12 to just 4. And one more thing, the roof. Take a look at what you don't see. Nothing jutting out of it. No vents, no caps.
The only thing that goes through the roofs are the chimneys. And so you have this pristine plain of terracotta tiles.
Small and large details that define this Usonian style and make this one-of-a-kind home remarkable.
It's a treasure, and I feel privileged every time I cross the threshold.
And very few people get to cross that threshold, by the way. The two other preserved Frank Lloyd Wright homes in Cincinnati are in Clifton and Amberley Village. Now, of course, you may know Wright for his masterpieces. By the way, I want to mention, this is all on WCPO.com. Tons of photos there of that house you just saw. Then you know probably Falling Water. This is in Pennsylvania. And Taliesin, which is his masterpiece in Wisconsin. There's also another one in Arizona. Right now on WCPO.com, find that photo gallery of the Boswell House. Carol, Steve, it really is such a definitive style, and so many people love it. Some people, not so much.
Yeah, not much room for the king-size bed.
No, not at all.
But really, yeah, really right. Interesting to see.
Yeah.